Hello everybody, this is Redgamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft Mcnostalgia. Trisha? Are you trampling my crops again? Dang it. Trisha. No, Trisha. I'm gonna go out fight some monsters. You mean I might need some arrows. Into the arcade room we go. Arrows, arrows, arrows. Got some arrows. Okay. Planted them all. It's a new moon. A sniper. I am one good sniper now. Maybe grab all those arrows. I think it might be time to, you know, breed some more animals. So here, I brought you some wheat. Come on, cows. No. Sheep. Come on. There we go. Don't think we can make any more chickens yet. Apart from the one in the apartment, I don't want to move Trisha out because I won't be able to tell her apart from the other ones. I need to tell who, be able to tell who Trisha is. Trisha, are you trampling my crops again? Yes, you are. Gotta plant all these crops. Now my skin. I'm getting, my brown hair is going back more. As you can see, one of my sideburns have turned back to brown and not blue anymore. Now that's a good thing, which means it won't be long until I'll be completely changed back. Because I was so sick of being that blue hedgehog for so long. I'm glad that I'm finally turning back into a form that I really liked. Come on. There we go, made it. Now, this episode, all we're gonna do is cut a lot of trees down. Yeah. Apparently this is gonna be all what's happening in this episode. Just me cutting trees. Apparently. Because we're going to make a bridge in my previous world that separates my island from the other mainland. So we're gonna make a bridge. I remember back when I was in Bay 1.8 why some of the trees had missing wood blocks. I think I know what's caused that. I think Endermen were taking them. Axe is still lasting a while. I think an Enderman took that. Enderman? No, Enderman? Yeah, more like Enderman. Wait, this is a large tree. Take a while to cut this tree down. We'll have to cut down all the trunks and that. Because these large trees all have trunks in it. Come on. Get rid of the leaf in case there's any more logs. There's some more logs down there. Let's grab all the saplings. Currently midday by now. Come on. I Let's cut this tree. I don't fall. Let's go. Ha! Found it! Found another log in there. And a log. Have a log. Okay, got it. It's a lava lodge tree, which I probably won't cut down just yet. Maybe a few episodes from now I might cut it down. My axe is about to die. I'm not turning these logs into planks. I might do some of them, but not all. I need it for the bridge. I need some more saplings. These trees. Okay, got it. Sun's going down. And there went my axe. I want to get all these saplings, but I'm just worried all the monsters are going to come out and kill me. Oak leaves. Let's get rid of this log and get rid of this one too. my pickaxe. Even though I didn't need it anymore. Let's cut the rest of this tree down. Got it. Those blades have got to disappear. Actually, I'll turn half of this into planks. And maybe another half as well. Yeah. I mean, I'm in. Yeah, that's probably it. He's hungry. Come on. Got it. Oh dear. I don't even have a spare axe on me. Oh, hang on a minute. Sorry, that antivirus thing popped up again. Where is that skeleton? Where is he? Come on. Oh, jeez. And fire. Let me grab that last block. Whoa, didn't even turn to dirt. Did it really take that long? I killed the zombies with my sword, but the creeper needs to be close. Got it. Couldn't breathe under the water. Snow golems. There's been creepers popping up in the base and that. All kinds of monsters. So, sorry. Snow golem one. You're fired. Yep, you were fired. Snow Golem 2. You're fired. Snow Golem Finn turned out to be a big failure. So, next episode, I'm gonna have to tear these down. This is about it for this episode. Redgamer soon for a sign off. Thanks for watching. See you all again next time.